My name is Yang Liu. I am the program manager of microbiology laboratory program at the Washington State Department of Agriculture. So that's a couple of things I'd like to share with a new and future boss. And the first thing, just understand and respect the individual difference. So once you become a boss, so you are going to manage a group of people with different style of communication, decision making, and people interaction. So variety of different style and coming with a different background, education. So you need to respect and understand this difference. And this is also where you can learn not everybody does the thing the way you do. And as long as the outcome, the results is okay, and so is their style. And the second suggestion I'd like to share, you need to understand and how to manage the failure and the setback. So no matter how hard you try to avoid it, the failure will happen. That's okay in actuality. You only need to know how to handle it. So once the failure happens, what I think you should remain calm and still think logically and utilize the available resource and inspire your team member to go through this difficult situations. A great leader come in all different shapes and sizes. So it's definitely not only limited to some particular industry or the Fortune 500 companies. So it can be a college professor or agency director or even an owner of a small coffee shop. Although the background and the profession can be pretty diverse, there's something they share in common for sure. So the most important thing I think is honesty. So you probably ask why? Because people want to follow an honest leader. So the leader should be ethical, honest, and they also a true believer of honesty is a core foundation of success. You know, I just feel deeply honored to receive the award, and my team member nominated me. I feel very grateful for their support and conditional support after I became a supervisor in the group. And so I hope I'm also a new supervisor. I hope my learning curve will be short.